What is going on, you guys? And welcome back to another video. And as of today, me and my dad had already went to go to the cinema to see the new film, which is DC League of Super Pets, that was released today. So today, I'm going to be telling you guys what me and my dad have been up to today. And of course, there's no spoilers to the film, as it is guaranteed, but I will say the feelings of the scenes as well. And I will review on what I think of the film, and I will give it a rating out of 1 to 5 stars. So anyways, without further ado, let's begin, shall we? So, DC League of Super Pets, starring Dwayne Johnson, Crypto the Dog, slash Superman's Dog. Kevin Hart as Batman's Dog, slash Bat-Hart. No, Bat-Hound, sorry. Because I said Kevin Hart, basically. And Keanu Reeves as the Batman. So me and my dad went to go and see that film. We already booked the tickets for it, as I did say in one of my videos of the Key Avenger leader disrespects DC League of Super Pets. So we already booked the tickets, and the time we went to go and see it was at 12:45, which is 12:45. So me and my dad had all went to go and see DC League. So yeah, me and my dad went to in the cinema to go and see it, and then we took our seats where we booked it, and then we had our lunch there. Adverts came on, we got our sweets out. Finally, the adverts are over, and then finally, DC League of Super Pets had started. And then after the film was over, out of the cinema, back into the car, and back home. And as of right now, it is 3:30. So I can't remember when we went out of the cinema exactly. I think it was about 2:45-ish. I don't know. But I know it was somewhere around those times. But I know it was 2-something. I'll probably say 2:30. So I think it was an hour ago, as of right now. And my overall view on DC League of Super Pets, I thought the film was outstanding. A film I would go and see again, and I think it is worth watching. And some scenes, I'm going to say two scenes I found were quite emotional. I didn't cry or anything, but it felt emotional to me. And when you guys go and see DC League of Super Pets, I think you'll understand why it is actually emotional as well. Not like all of it, but there was just two scenes, I just said. But I'm not going to explain why, because it would just be a spoiler. As I said, in a guarantee, there's no spoilers to this film. And the rating of it, I would literally give it 5 stars. Once again, 5-star rating. A film I would go and see again, and it is worth watching. I think you guys should go and see as well. And I did forget to mention that some scenes were quite funny as well, and there were some scenes that I really enjoyed as well. And I don't know what else to say right now. Oh yeah. And to the Q-Venger leader disrespecting DC League or Super Pets, he said it was garbage, but as a matter of fact, he was wrong. Theoretically, he was wrong. And I bet he just doesn't have the money to go and see DC League of Super Pets as well. Because as we all know, he is cheap. Oh, man. I always say that in my videos, don't I? But yeah, anyway, so to the Q-Venger leader who disrespected DC League of Super Pets, he was wrong. Absolutely wrong. And this is what I'm going to send to him right now. Isn't it? And yes, it is a fake spit, of course, to the Q-Venger leader. Alright guys, that is it for today. So, I hope you've enjoyed this video. A like is always appreciated. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. I'll see you guys next time. So, have a great day and night to you all. Peace out.